Hello everyone. This is one of many congresses and it's a well-respected congress. Some of you may be experts at this, but the jitters and the feeling is always the same. You have a really nice crowd out there. But the times that I've been here, I think it's one of the largest Friday crowds that I've seen. So it's gonna be really, really fun tonight. And I'm sure tomorrow's gonna be even more exciting. So, all right, you ready? Albert Torres, and you're watching the Houston Salsa Congress. Friday is the first night. This is the beginning. This is what people think about, and they want to come back tomorrow for the juice of it. And Sunday is that big finale. We try to make it really fun and kind of crazy, so it's something that they remember. And next year, they want to come back again.
We do lots of styles, any kind of like ballroom.
We mix hip-hop with salsa, so it's kind of like a strong, energetic style.
Break dancing, hip-hop, salsa, cumbia,
everything. We just go at it. We love dancing. That's what we do.
Music, you're never too young, too old. Take the risk, walk into one of the clubs, and someone will ask you to dance. It's as Zimbabwe saying, it says, if you can walk, you can dance. Well, dancing is just walking to the music. Come and join us and walk with us, and you'll have a great time.